students, in today's session we are going to see writing skill, writing a descriptive paragraph. Now what is a paragraph? A paragraph is a series of sentences that are organized and coherent and are all related to a single topic. So a group of sentences which is organized and coherent and which is related to a single topic, that is called a paragraph. Okay. Then what is descriptive?
Why you are writing that topic.
reason. Reasons. So you need to give the reasons or the controlling idea about your topic. So there can be any number of reasons. So it talks about the topic in detail. Means here you have to give the detailed information about the topic. And the third one is concluding sentence. The third one is concluding sentence. So it restates your topic. Okay. So this is the structure of writing a descriptive paragraph. Now, while writing a descriptive paragraph, you need to remember certain points. So let's see points to remember.
Object, anything. For example, you can describe a flower, right? Event, for example, annual day in your school, that is an event, so you can describe that. So these are the things which you can describe. And you know that to describe, we make use of adjectives. So you need to use adjectives. When you write, your language should be very simple but attractive. It should be semi-formal. Semi-formal means there should not be too much formality, or it should not be very informal also. So it should be in between somewhere. It should be semi-formal. So the language used should be semi-formal. It should be simple but attractive, so that it should appeal the readers to read the paragraph. So these are the things which you can describe in your descriptive paragraph. Now let's see how to describe a place. See here, remember again, you should not write a story. You should describe it as you see it. Okay, so what things you saw, exactly that you have to describe. You don't have to use your imaginary things to describe, to write a descriptive paragraph. Okay, so writing about a place or location is an important creative skill. That is a skill. So when you describe a place, what is most important thing? So the most important thing is physical attributes. You need to describe the physical attributes of that place. Next, you need to describe the location where it is situated, or in which state it is there. If it is outside India, then in which country it is located, which are the things there. So in this way you need to describe it. So try to use as many adjectives as you can while describing a place. So you can describe it, whether it was crowded place, whether it was a silent place, whether it was busy place. So in this way, whether there was a traffic jam, whether it was a rural area, whether there was an open space. So such things can be described while describing a place. A place also has meaning. So it can be described as if it was a pleasant place or it was a sad one, whether it was a frightening or a happy place, a relaxing or a stressful place. So in such way you can describe place. Next, how to describe a person. So first you need to describe the physical appearance. You need to describe the physical appearance of that person. For example, you can talk about the shape of the face, color, whether it is fair or dull. Or you can describe about the eyes. See, eyes tells more things about the personality. So you can describe the eyes, whether they are blue, black, brown. Okay, cat-like eyes, right? Facial expressions. Then you can talk about height, whether the person is short, tall, whether he is plump, whether he is thin, he or she is thin, right? So you can talk about the health. Then you can also talk whether the person is young or old. You can also talk about the qualities of that person. What qualities he had, a gentle or arrogant, aggressive. So you can describe the qualities of that person. Personality, qualities. So these are certain things which you can describe about a person. That's it. I hope you have understood how to write a descriptive paragraph, because it's very easy. Just keep in mind, you don't have to write a story. You have to describe as you see it. So use more adjectives to describe a person or place. So this year we'll see only to describe a person and place. Okay. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Stay at home. Be safe. Thank you.